Dito, we were gonna retire. Yes, mommy, you badass. Come find me when you got those spurs.
So how come they call Jose Napoleon el Pequeño?
Because he's so small. Come mierda.
Smart dog. What did you find for me? ¿Qué coño? Hey Elvis, I found Ramon's hideout. And I found Ramon too.
Ah, sí? That como mierda got my boy Spurs.
No. I think he's dead.
Well, shit. Gusano got what he deserved then. But you still gotta find those spurs. Gordito's little feet look so naked.
Right. Elvis, what the fuck is this place? It's like I took an express elevator to hell.
I told you. Son of a bitch, Ramon is sick in the head. It fuckers Abuelo over a goddamn percentage. You surprised?
I have to get out of here. If roosters start coming out of the walls, it's game over, man.
Just don't leave without Gordito's spurs.
Oh shit, that's one fucked up bird. Good dog. You, Gordito. Okay, can't wait to get out of here. That's my dog. More roosters. Come on, I need to get the fuck out of here. Fucking gallos.
Dale, Bumbo, dale. Bumbo!
Ugh, this place smells like shit. Get me out of here. That's my fault. Elvis, it's Danny. That place? Blood, shit, birds everywhere. I barely made it out alive.
Okay, cool. But like, you got the spurs though, no?
Yeah, I got them. And I'm fine, thanks.
Gordito, you hear that? Yes, Danny. Papi's wiggling his little butt with happiness. Now come back here.
Ah, a new guerrilla.
Cockfighting.
Yo. Hey, hola.
Tell me you got good news, mommy. Man, I'm... Can I be real with you for a second? You did something really special right here. I'm gonna tell you a secret, okay? I throw most of my fights. I just can't stand the idea of Gordito getting hurt. Burns me up. These spurs, they make him happy. And that's all that matters. Now, you did us a favor, and I trust you. But if you say anything to anyone, I'll fuck you up. I got a rep to protect, okay?